Classes at Rutgers University are set to resume today after staff ended a five-day strike. Rutgers and the faculty unions reached a tentative agreement early Saturday morning. The university president's office says the deal includes increased salaries and wage for new and current teachers. This was one of the largest strikes to hit higher education and the first in Rutgers' 257-year history.